Dianne Boswell first entered the Strictly Ballroom in 2017, with Johannes Radebe joining a year later. Dianne was born in Australia and began dancing at the age of 4. She's represented her country in national and international ballroom and Latin events. And in 2018, she reached the Strictly final alongside her now partner, Joe Sugg. Born in South Africa, Johannes began dancing at 7 years old. He's no stranger to glitter ball glory, having reached the final of the South African version of Strictly twice, as well as being a 2-time professional South African Latin champion. When they're not on the dance floor, Dianne loves decorating and presents a podcast, while Johannes loves to travel. Please welcome back the fabulous Dianne and Johannes!
Yes! Welcome! Now, I think I know the answer, but are you both having a good morning so far?
Oh,
yes, we are.
Sure.
Yes, it's about to get even better. Now, we couldn't decide whether to chat to you or see you dance. So what we've done is we've combined both concepts. All right, we're going to see them together.
Okay.
So what we're going to do is we're going to ask you some questions, but whenever you hear this sound...
Keep dancing!
You may have heard it before. You're going to make your way over to the dance floor and show us your moves to a well-known dance routine. I'm not going to show you what it is, but you'll hear the song. You'll know. Are you up for the challenge?
For sure.
Yeah. Yes, you say that. You're not too sure, Johannes. We haven't got a choice. It could happen at any point, so make sure you're ready. Now, you've both, of course, been on the UK Strictly for a few years now, but it wasn't the first Strictly experience for either of you. How did your local Strictlys compare to, like, the UK version, Dianne?
Well, yes, I did Dancing with the Stars in Australia. It's very much the same concept. You know, we get given a celebrity, we got to teach them to dance. But I just think the UK, it is like on another level.
Yeah, we love it.
We love it here, and I love that we love it here.
Yes! Good stuff, John.
No, definitely, it's bigger, it's better, it's brighter.
You're not on Strictly now, you know.
Keep dancing!
Oh, that's the sound! Get to your dance balls! Get to your gold! You'll hear me! Here we go! Well, I can't wait for the rest of this. Now, Johannes, apart from that, what's your favourite dance move ever, and can you teach me?
Wind your waist. It's called the guasa guasa. Get up.
I know what that is.
Let me show you.
All right, go on, you first.
So you just wind your waist.
Yes!
Wind your waist.
Yes, wind your waist. There you go, Joe.
Have a seat, have a seat. We won't make it go on for too long. Wow, I don't know what's going on. Fun fact, you both used to live together.
We did.
Right, here comes the goss. Dianne, what was it like?
It was lovely, but we had a little rat infestation in the house. And Johannes really doesn't like rats. I mean, I don't really like rats either, but you were very scared, weren't you?
I was.
Every time you needed to go to the bathroom, you would call my name and I would have to walk him to the toilet and just be on rat duty and see if there's any rats running around.
Just cliche housemate memories. Johannes, what was Dianne like then? Go on, say
something about it. You know what, you say that she's talking about the red.
Yeah.
I had to clean up after our bathroom because it was pink because of her hair. Anne has got pink hair.
There it is.
And it seems to be everywhere.
Okay, sorry, we'll find out later. Right, what is it? Took a few seconds to realise what was going on there. Right then, Dianne, if you weren't a fabulous dancer, what would you be doing?
Well, I'm a hairdresser by trade, so I'd probably still be doing something like that. Something very creative, because I love colour and...
Hair dye.
Keep dancing!
Open Gangnam Style. Classic. Oh, yes! We know this one.
Hello,
learning something new all the time. Right then, amazing. Now, speaking of talents, I don't even have a dance mat. Any hidden talents, Dianne?
I am pretty good at hula hooping.
Hula hoop? Well, that's a coincidence. Yeah. What's that appearing out of the sofa? Oh it's
no.
A hula hoop! It's a hula hoop!
Oh my god, it is.
If you've got it,
I mean, I say this is my hidden talent. I haven't done it since I was like 12.
It's all right, give it a whiz, give
that
it a whiz.
That was many years
here
ago,
we go.
By the way.
We've got, go we're supporting
deep.
You, here
okay,
we go,
this is going to be really embarrassing if I can't do this.
Yeah. Go deep, go deep, go deep, go deep, go deep.
Keep going, Dan. Any hidden talents?
I'm a rugby player.
Rugby, all right.
Yeah.
Just distracted.
Right then,
keep
mate, she's still going.
Now, after that, are you sticking around for the rest of the show?
Of course.
Yeah?
Of course.
Good, that's good. Well, you're going to have to because one of you's getting slimed. Remember that bit? Yeah. Who's it going to be? Who's it going to be? Do you know?
No, it's not going to be me, definitely.
All right. Well, might as well.
I'm convinced it's not him, but.
Might as well not do the vote
I
then.
Have
but we will. It's up to you at home. So if you want to vote, which you should, head over to that CBBC website. You can do that now. You've got until 10:45 to get involved and you need to sign in or register to vote.